See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
That's cute. Just keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But, I mean, come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
I like it better open. Why did you do that? Dang, this is beautiful. Once a thief, always a thief. Look at those cars. My god. Oh, everybody, welcome back to Uncharted 4. With chapter 6, Once a Thief. We're about to make our way into the party.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. You
to steal the crucifix.
You. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well.
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
And what are these odd jobs? Dang. I'm here. What are we looking at?
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Oh. That.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
Swing. Jump.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Your turn.
Okay, so where to next?
I guess down here? Where isn't it? No.
Okay. Here we go.
First try. All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Oh.
Right behind you.
There's a rope there.
Okay.
I did not see that there the first time. Climb up.
Shh, hold up.
Per modo di dire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene lista.
Oh, thank God.
Hey, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Hey, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good. Jesus, did you see him? That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns. Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. Apple. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Gotta be a treasure somewhere. Just making sure there is not one that I miss. Here we go.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
Look how high these grasses. Let's ride this lawnmower.
There's that window.
I'm nearly there. That should hold.
Dang, you're crazy.
All right, come on down.
Second, I thought I saw treasure here.
These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
Come on here, man.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
Now what? Down here? No, definitely not. Where do we go next? Oh, maybe climb this. I see. Climb this? Yeah, there we go. Come on. Come on, Nathan. Climb this. There we go. Oof. Okay, now we go down here.
Ah, this looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Just climb, come on. Oh, there we go. Whoop. Dang, this view. Crazy.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss.
Acts like he never does.
There you go.
Come here. Dang, this is Thanks. High up.
Nathan? Nathan?
What?
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamn. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam. Mm-hmm.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
okay,
down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
If they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
Mosse.
Hi. How are you?
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room and kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right. Follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
I say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chalk it up to going vegan.
Really?
You kill me.
Pardon me?
Pardon me? I knew it. There has to be a treasure down here. There was no way that it was not. Where'd Sully go? Oh, down this way? Look at all these rich people. Ugh.
You see, I thought I had a reasonable grasp of French, or at least a passable French accent. But then a few months back, I'm with my girlfriend by the Pompidou Center. I've just sold them those pieces we obtained last year, you know, those hanging old thing I don't know abstract shit. Anyway, we walk out past that giant iceberg. What is that thing?
Here it is, lot number 1411.
I see this crepe vendor outside with his crepe. So I go over there, and I want to impress her. So I order a crepe with sugar, you know. Une crepe avec sucre.
We need at least a starting price 20,000 euros. That is the one, right? Or is... No, that's the one. Whoa. 1.5 million. 10 million starting price. Oh my god.
Oh.
What else is there for us to find here? Or look at? Look how fancy it looks. I like it.
Sellers just through there. Let's go.
I was looking at some stuff.
This
don't
place
mind
is
me.
Fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno.
Scusi?
Scusi?
Excuse me.
You see us all the way over here.
Mi dispiace.
Mi dispiace. Oh, I thought you were Sully. There it is. Okay, there's nothing back here. Let's go there.
Here we are.
Hey, let's do this. It's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it. Oh, whoa, whoa. You sure you wanna do that? There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift. All right.
Woo.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
It's a nice mechanic.
And he doubted me.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
That was easy.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air.
Nadine.
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
Feel so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
I honestly can't remember if Nadine...
Lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
I can honestly don't remember if Nadine was
a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh yeah, they're a full service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
But do they have a DJ?
If she was like in Uncharted before. I can't remember. Was she? I really can't remember. She might have been, but I'm not sure. Don't mind me, just looking for stuff that we can look at or grab. This seems there's nothing here. Let's go. Dang, what do you guys think of this game so far? Like the graphics, the gameplay, what do you guys think? I think it's so awesome, and I'm having more than a blast playing this.
Crap. You see a waiter in there? Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
I seriously can't wait to see how this story is gonna go further.
What is this? This game wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B.
What is plan B?
Oh. There you go.
This is plan B.
Fence up there.
Nathan, check this out.
So you get there.
You got?
Here we go. Let there be light.
Got electrical in this joint.
Crap.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
What are we looking at? Or for?
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
Oh, we have to pull it. I was about to say, we can't go any further.
Good job.
Great, there we go.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Hey, should we worry that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Why was there a stairs there? The stairs leading to a wall.
There you go.
Then now what? We are trapped. Where are we? No, we're not. So dark in here. Holy crap.
This way.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter.
I'm holding the lighter. where are the vents? Here? Yeah, there we go. I'm holding the lighter.
Okay, up we go.
Right there.
That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh. Damn it.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Quello
con il parrucchino e quella roba sul naso.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Portali a sciacquature dei piatti.
Sbrigati però. Sai che questa gente non piace aspettare.
Okay, we gotta get away this outfit. Maybe we can get those two guys.
Deve farci ammazzare. Prendi una bottiglia da 3 euro e andiamo.
Let's see. Is Sam behind me? Oh, there he is. Oh, I did not see this.
Okay. Alley-oop.
Alley-oop.
Shh. You shh.
Ucciderei quel portiere di merda.
Hey, un po' di continuo. Dove diavolo si procurano tutta questa roba?
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori. Sì.
Any gone?
Fresh air, here we come.
Will you look at this? Dang. This is just so epic. Look at this. Damn. Can't believe how great this looks. The letter. Bet we have to go there.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Back here. We're going the Last of Us style again.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
Alright.
Come on, Joel. Jump.
Alright. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Yeah.
I never trust open place like this. Almost always a treasure. And this way.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that to find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Got it?
Oh shit. Get him!
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
Alright. Okay, let's get to the power room.
We always have the most difficult one.
Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the power room. Not
Sam, you there? Sam?
Dang.
Sully? Great.
Like, no connection here. That sucks. All on our own, Drake.
Okay, just like riding a bike. Several hundred feet in the air.
Ah, okay. Just wanted to make sure. Okay, let's hop out of this window. And then go this way. Okay. Where to next? Over here, maybe? Yes.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
How? I guess. Yes. There we go. Oh, there we go. Oof. Oh. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh. Like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. How the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are. We're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn spot.
Rafe!
Well.
Awkward.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate?
I told you that Rafe was gonna be a bad guy.
God damn it, kid, where the hell
are you? I told you in part two, I believe. That was.
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
Oh. I thought there was a handle that we needed to jump to, but I guess we have to go lower. That's my guess. Jump and then drop. Yeah, and then jump. Yeah, okay. I thought up there was something that we could grab onto, but there was not. Just my mind playing up, I guess.
God, why did I pick the power room?
I should rake. We need to have your climbing stuff. Can we make that? Huh? Yeah, we can. And now, can we make that? Where's that? Ah, we should be able to. Yeah. Whew. There we go. What? Oh, the other side. Like, what? Where do we go next? Come on. You can make that jump. You're Nathan Drake. Oh. No, wrong way. And we're in. This definitely is the power room. Oh God, guards. Of course there are. Of course.
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Pronto.
There we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
I guess in here.
Ah, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Got a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And as
of right now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff? He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids?
Bene. Good.
We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
And for a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
Don't
us
worry.
To 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay, just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Oh god. Hurry up.
Now at 140.
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid, signore, takes us all the way to 150,000.
Gotta be something. Come on.
Hey man, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
160,000 euros in the bid.
Yes.
Signore's bid makes 170,000. We are now
Come on, open it.
Gotcha. All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 190,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. That's really
not joking.
Asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000 euros.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
Gone! Barrate tutte le uscite! Nessuno deve lasciare la
vita! Nessuno! Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey! Stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away! You speak!
Sparisci!
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Okay, guys. Looks like we are at the heat at the moment. I think this is gonna be the end of this part, I'm sorry. And I gotta take a quick break, and when you come back, I will be uploading this, by the way, as soon as possible. Because I know that this is... like quite a really intense moment, so just hold tight, and this should be not long after the other video is up. Okay, thank you so much for watching, and I will be uploading the next part very shortly.